Hello, hello, everybody. This is Anatomy Jack, and we are streaming live Medieval Dynasty. I am building up a small little village here. I'll show you where I am on the map. Right in this nice little location here, right off the lake. I've done probably a 2 hour stint of doing this. Did a loot run, gained up some money, was doing really well. Actually gained lots of money by selling some of the stuff that I caught on that loot run. Then I died and totally forgot to save anything, so I had to start over again. And this is where we're at now. I thought I would record this one for YouTube, because the first one is a lot of grinding, and so this is going to be a little bit more interesting. But I'll show you around my little village, super tiny. Got the hunting lodge right in front of us, this is a little field that is only planted on half right now. We're right at the end of summer, and I'm building homes out of stone. So I got two homes here. This is my home, and then this will be my first guest's home. And so what the plan is today is to go find a female that I can flirt with, because my idea is to bring a female in first, hopefully flirt and gain my reputation with her to where I have ability to marry her and potentially produce a baby. And then this house will come free again, and we can get a second, or I guess it'd be a third, new person in. Second new person in to the village. So we're going to go check out some places here. I've got 3 day seasons. And we only have 1 day left for summer. I've done some hunting. I've done some looting already this summer, I believe. And I'm not sure. We're heading to Denica, is where we're going. We'll see what we can find. I think there's wolves here somewhere. I just got to be a little careful here. There's a fox, and there should be some lynx on this side. Looks like there's one up there. I am only. There's a fucking wolf. Yeah, freaked me out. The only settings that I have changed is fast crafting. I checked that one on. And the only reason is, I think it's really quite brutal watching. Oh, I totally missed. Oh, how about that? Watching me craft a bunch of the same thing over and over. It just takes time. So hopefully you guys don't mind that. Anyways, let's get to the city or the town, Denica. See who's there. Now I've noticed each season the people change. So you really have to have a place built already. And I'm gonna have to steal, hate to say this, but at some point I'm gonna have to steal a bucket, because I haven't found a water skin or a bucket, unfortunately. So I could actually buy one. I do have lots of cash. All right, where is, that would be probably the way that I would prefer to do it. Okay, so she is not a hunter. What I'm looking for is a hunter and a somebody that does production. And I'm going to have to build up my dynasty reputation. That might be enough.
Hello, traveler. My wares never disappoint.
Let's see. I think I can sell a few things. Don't need all these feathers. And leather. I bought poppy seeds. I don't know what to do with them yet. I thought it'd be a good thing to have for
goodbye.
There he is.
Hello there. Whatever you
make. A good thing to have just in case I want to make flowers, I'm guessing. But I don't. So he doesn't have, this guy doesn't have a bucket.
See you soon.
She doesn't sew. Alright, let's go over here. I don't.
Hello, traveler. Only the best products here.
Oh, there's a bucket of water. Perfect. That's gonna be heavy, though, but 2 pounds.
See you soon.
Okay. Oh. All right, well, we gotta check another place here. I think I might head back and, yeah, we'll check out and see if there's any at Gustovia. Get there first, and we'll do maybe a quick kind of loot run, see if we can't pack up a lot of weight, because we will, at the end of today, we're going to automatically get pushed back. Oh, it's actually getting pretty late. Anyways. So I'll check here and here and see where we get to from there. Actually, it might be smarter for me to go. Yeah, let's go north. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Hope we don't die. Now, in the first few days of the game, essentially, there aren't any raiders, but I did actually run into raiders last stream. So that looks like a—is that a wolf? Looks like a damn wolf. I think it was one. Yeah. Looks like a camp there. My favorite kind of surprises. All right. What do we got? I might have picked through this already. Where the hell are we? We're there. Yeah, I think I did pick through this, actually. What's that? I'm sure I didn't see that. No, maybe I didn't. It does look quite picked through, but... yeah, there's... next to nothing here. All right. That looks like something over there. I actually did find a pair of trousers just laying on the beach. What's this? Just firewood? We're gonna have lots of rot. I've been collecting like berries and stuff, and I dropped a ton of them on the ground. Good enough. Let's get going here. Make sure I got enough weapons just in case. I'm gonna get jumped here as I'm running through. I'm still not totally used to this game yet. I've started and stopped a few times. But this one I'm pretty serious about building up my little village and running the course of the game, trying to get through, you know, 18 plus years in here. So all right, what have we got?
Be welcome, stranger. Only the best products here.
Ooh, that's neat. All right. Don't think I need apple trees.
soon.
Okay, let's see what we got here. We got two ladies. Oh, three and one. Damn. He's a hunter, but not a... All right. Arrow broke. Figure I better carry at least some meat. Just in case I get hungry here. I'll grab these barrels, but I think they are typically flour. Manure and this one flour, yeah. I'll sell it. Whatever. Now, hopefully I have enough rep that I can live. Looks like we got a couple people here. What about you? Yeah. So two and one. Okay, well, you keep going. Exciting. Won't be able to see much in this damn fog. I thought that Lynx was chasing after him. No wagon. No wagon. I don't know if there's many people at this next town. Two at least. Alright, what do we got? Oh, three and two, that's good. Now what do I want? Hunter or produce production? I think production more.
Hello there.
Okay, maybe what I'll do is I'll just hire her and flirt with her there. I think that's a good idea. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is, she doesn't have water. Shit. Well, that'll piss her off, but it is what it is. That's only for one night. Okay, so we've got a hunting lodge, so we're going to assign her as for a hunter. Perfect. And I'm going to get her to do 8 of those a day and dry them. I think that's all that we're going to get her to do, really. Very simple, nothing crazy. Oh, so that's mine. We will give Leonarda, a house. So she will have, there is food in there, and there should be we got dried meat, we got firewood. So she should be not too bad. There we go. She does need water. Okay, so now that we've found our first tenant, our first person. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to come have a look here. And I might collect a bunch of ore and let's see, can I make sticks? Can't remember how many I need. I need 16. There we go. Okay. Okay, we'll leave those in there. Now we're going to try and absolutely fill up. With any resources we can. That's not the right one. Now this is totally getting ahead of myself, but we're gonna get the smithy pretty soon, so may as well. Now what am I gonna need for another pickaxe? I betcha. what I should be doing is starting. What's my inventory at? Yeah, let's start in here first. Try and grab copper first. Okay. Salt. Copper. Oh hell. What do I need to craft another one of those? I need to do the damn log. I got the stone. Oh shit, I shouldn't have did that. I accidentally hit the wrong button. We're gonna increase the, just so it's easy for everybody to see. Okay, I'm gonna try and do one more copper node. Am I hitting it? Oh. And normally I would toss down the, I'm not going to eat. What's in here? Normally I would toss down the stone, but I'm making all my buildings out of stone, so I do kind of want. To keep it. Although I did just toss it down. Let me do that again. Toss them all down. There. Right. What time is it? Oh shit. No, I think I'm gonna, I'll just take this and run. That is what I'm gonna do. Yeah, we'll dry the meat when we get back. Actually, it'll be, I better get fish. Huh. All right. Now we'll end up back at the house. I can give her her water. See, this is really full. And we are in. There we go. She should be happy.
Hello there. Let's
see if I can do a little romancing. Let's try that one maybe. It's kind of a gross day, no weather. Let's Alright, not bad for one day.
See you soon.
Alright. Now let's manage. So what I'm going to do today is we want to build a woodshed, get planks made, and lodge. Okay, what is going on with it? No resources? Well, that'll come. She'll be hunting here soon. We got knives. I threw knives in there, and that's what you need. Okay. I'm gonna throw the woodshed back in here, I think. Right amongst all the trees. Seems like a good idea. Extraction, I think. Woodshed. Let's put it this way. Alright, I'm gonna go grab that stone. Change it out for iron. What time is it? Oh yeah. I think about 8:30 they start working. 8:30, maybe 9 o'clock. It's kind of silly chopping these down right close to the lumber or to the woodshed. Trouble getting around that, eh? Ah, hell. Now I've got to do more. Axe is going to break right away, too. Put the straw. I think I put it in. No, I think it's the. Yeah. Off the harvest. I can't remember how much straw. It can't be that much. Okay, so we are gonna, we want, yeah, let's chop down a couple trees here. Gonna make some planks, then we're gonna make a chest. And I'm actually gonna save it. Especially since we got the, we got a new villager. God damn it. Sticks. I don't. I have an iron axe and a copper axe. Let's just use those. Alright, let's make some birch planks here. We're gonna have to unlock. Woodshed. There we go. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna put it by this. Right about there. Okay. It's going to fill up quick, of course. Okay, grab the copper. That'll be kind of the most important. And I can't. Oh. Okay. There she goes, she's going back. Okay. Thank you. Now that I have a hunter, I don't need a trap anymore. All right, so now we're going to harvest and we're going to plant some new, get some new action going on here. I have to go grab some fertilizer in the bag. And for now, we can't use this for cooking, so I should probably can. I probably can. We've unlocked a fair amount of tech stuff. Maybe? Oh, I need wooden bowls. I don't have a workshop yet. Okay. Now. We gotta figure out do I have my bag with me? No, I don't think I do. Okay, she's done for the day. I don't remember, I'm just kinda using whatever I can to create storage here, which I'm sure anybody that's done the playthrough, that's kind of, it's a no-brainer. Need fertilizer. Let's see. Got an 8 and do I have the hole? Eight, 7. So what can get planted? Nothing. Not much, just rye or flax. So, or rye or wheat, not even flax. Flax is in the spring. Well, I might have to run and grab some. That goes till summer. Let's see if I can get some. Do I have any rye? I don't think I have any rye. Okay. Or I could wait, because I think I have carrot seeds, so I could wait. What did we win now? Lodge. We just get the farm shed? I have the woodshed. Hunting, well, it must be the farm shed, eh? We are at 16 and then it's at 15 point. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, I'm hoping to, it'd be nice to construct the barn before winter is kind of what I'm really hoping to do. But I should do the. Okay, so if we don't plant anything now. Oh, sorry, Lily. Yeah, we've got flax seed, we've got carrot seeds. and cabbage seeds. And we're getting lots of dried meat. We got a lot more cabbage. Good. 63 cabbage. That's a big haul from that little strip. I have flax, carrots, and cabbage. I am over encumbered. Let's do I do want to keep these berries. It's nice to have berries really nice and close. Okay, so if I do a workshop, I could put that right across from this. If I, what are the chances I could do it here? Probably pretty slim. But I could do it over here in this spot. That would be a nice, a pretty nice spot to I don't think I could put it here. I'll have to get rid of those rocks. No, let's put it over here. I think that'd be a good plus, a good spot. And okay, so I'm maxed out for buildings now, which is fine. Yeah, I think I'm gonna build this. It'll give me more storage, and it just seems to make more sense. Like the backhander. You should just have enough straw. Look at that. All right. Put some stuff in a chest. Oh, 100 kilograms for this one, too. Don't need any of that. Stone, yes. Sticks, yes. What else weighs? We can throw the cabbage in here for now. And why not? No, let's keep that shit together. Okay, we're doing good. This is great. Let's take a drink. And new season, I should take a lap around the little lake here and see if anything new has spawned. No, I think we get into the danger zone. Okay, so I got to, the next thing I want to build is maxed out for that. So we just have to craft and make stuff. What are we at here? Destroying structures. Fix up that. Okay, we'll do that. Because I'm not very good at placement, and I'm sure I'm going to have to get rid of a lot of stuff, so, and move stuff around, so at least having that would be fantastic. Okay, so we're gonna put, I think, the rot. Let's see what we have for space in here, but I think we should take. If that can stay in there, we'll need to take this out. Continue to make space for the drying of the meat. We'll put this in hers. It is pretty full. But we can take all the stone and the sticks. I'll keep that on me. So this is going to be my little, anything that I need to sell, I'll put in here for now, I think. It's over half full already, just from the, basically just from the sticks and that shit. Yeah, I can't plant anything right now. Oh, and the rot. Shit, that's gonna take up a ton. Look at that. Only 10 down. Wow. But that's good. Yeah, I think we're gonna work on a barn. We'll have to do that fairly soon. The barn, the smithy. I think the smithy will go right beside this. The barn will actually, I think I'll tuck back in here. Once we get the ability to increase buildings. Now taxes are at $18. Okay, this is great. I'm really excited about all this. We got a skill point. Increase carry weight. Yep. This one I am finding a hard to increase. Any planks left? No. This does have space. Not for any of that stuff though. Let's cut down. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to cut down another tree. And we will. We are, should have did a spruce or a maple, but that's okay. Let's do all those. Should have grabbed the other log from inside the case. I still need another log. I'm gonna make another chest. Put it by the put it up by the hunting lodge. I love how this thing fills up the more stuff you have in here. I think that's pretty damn cool. Put this here, and this is going to be for, I think, the farming. All farming stuff. That is not what I'm looking for. Thank you. good for a tiny little while. Let's also take that, and I think that covers it. I'll throw that in the woodshed. Got it all. Right. What do we got for space? And space for pickaxe. Not bad. Okay, now let's see what else is going on over here. More fertilizer. And lots of rot. I don't think I can fit. Let's see what I can fit. Fertilizer and rot weigh a lot. That is a lot of rot though, 490.
Friend,
can we romance you? Nope, not right now.
Goodbye.
All right, yeah, let's save it. Okay. 26, nice. Right. Okay, I think we can probably get her to do a little more. What's my inventory? Stone arrows. I'm gonna have 4. Oh no, I got a shit ton. I forgot to sell some. Okay. Let's see. We can... probably start on another house here. Thinking up here might be a cool place for a bonfire area for everybody. What can we make? Let's unlock some stuff and let's make some stuff so we can continue to progress. Oh shit, I am really close to Simple House. That's fantastic. Workshop, we need to be able to do bowls, buckets. Bowls need a log, and that needs two planks. Let's do some. How am I for? I got lots of space. Alright, let's cut down some trees up here. So these make five with one log. I'm gonna make only 10. Good. Okay. Let's go make some planks. It's been one gloomy day. Thank you. Okay, kitchen will be coming up pretty soon, so we'll produce some stuff. They're both crafting items and cooking. Alright, let's go cook. Cool. She's all done work. Can I talk to you again? Nope. Not till tomorrow.
Goodbye.
Now I gotta, let's see, okay, we got her making all the dried meat, so let's change that for tomorrow, or it might not actually work tomorrow, we'll see. Let's up the amount of meat. Okay, well, I think we're going to call that a game for tonight. I'm really happy with how much I've gotten done this one. And got myself a lady friend. First villager is going to be fantastic for this. Thanks a lot for tuning in, everybody. I appreciate it. If you're watching live or if you are coming in and watching the video after, I really appreciate it. And if you're on YouTube, make sure that you hit the like button. It would really, really help me out growing my channel. It is super small. So please leave a comment. Help me be better at creating videos and creating better content. I know this game is not a terribly exciting game. Sometimes I'll put out a little more action game, but I'm pretty intrigued with the strategy behind this game and the complexity of settlements. All right, thanks everybody. Bye-bye.